Well, welcome back to Colonia and the old Polish farm. Finishing up my lunch here in mid-August. Made some changes out in the yard, kind of moved some things around off camera after the last episode. I'm trying to think what exactly we did. We put those straw bales away. I think we had some rain. I don't know. I don't remember. I think I walked up in the rain to go get the combine. So I brought it down. Someone had suggested that I take the head off of the combine and then I could park the tractor here too. So I did that. Thanks for that suggestion. So now the Yamsi's kind of out of the way underneath the cover. And I put the header right here on the side of this building. I think it's out of the way, kind of. We are going to have to borrow the other header. It's on a trailer. I don't know. Somebody suggested I try and park the Yamsi right here. I don't know if it might have fit. But you know, that slope roof with the rain would have just fell right down on top of it. So, yeah, I think I'm okay with where we got it. That was a good idea. Good suggestion. Thank you. Why don't we cultivate that field? Someone commented about time to buy another field. Yeah, we're waiting. I don't know why we're waiting. We should buy that field right there, that cornfield. Just to make sure nobody else gets it. Get the money safely, safely put somewhere. I noticed we have calves. I don't know, did I point that out before? I knew we had calves coming. I don't know if I had pointed out that they had arrived. So we have 24 cows now, I think. So here we go. These are 8.0 month old. So we got another 4 on the way, huh? Yeah, reproduction's 0%. The 27-month-olds, they're the ones that had the 8 calves. I think this barn holds 50, which is a horrible crowding situation, but, yeah, okay. Let me grab the 7745 turbo here. There's a lot of contracts we could potentially do, baling, harvesting, but I'm kind of tired of it right now. I don't really want to do another harvest contract. I'm not too keen on baling. I'm wondering, am I going to run out of bale space? Well, no, probably not. How many bales did I have up there? Yeah, we could probably make some more. Maybe I'll do that. I don't know. What do you guys prefer? Do you prefer the first person or do you like the third person better? or a mix of the both, and are we doing a good job with our mix, man? Be a shame not to do that harvest right there. Still enjoying this map, but it's just stunning. There's so many good maps out. I don't know, how do you decide when to move on? I think if you move on too quickly, you're just doing the same thing in every Let's Play, then you're going through the struggle part. I like the farming aspect of it. As you're growing. Look at that cornfield, it's beautiful. Alright, so I just bring up stones. I don't think so. I think it's shallow. Good. I don't think I need to do stones, do I? Or plow? No. This is fine. Gotta get too far into the soybeans. Soybeans will be ready in September to harvest, which is when we'll be ready to start planting winter wheat. Which field? One at the top, I think. Where'd we get the straw? We got the straw for this field. So this had been in wheat. This will go into corn. Is that right? So we can do corn silage? Oh, I don't need to be doing this yet then, do I? Yeah, now that I'm thinking about it, why am I doing this? Just mindlessly, need to get the field ready for the next harvest, but yeah, I shouldn't even be doing this yet. Oh well. We started, we'll keep going. Alright, well, that's cultivated now. Not even sure why I did that. It's gonna go into corn, which I won't be planting until next spring. Needed to get done, it's done. We'll head back to the yard, put this away. Maybe we'll see if we can catch that harvest up here. Just because it's there and right there. Corn's looking good. You get a ton of corn solids out of that. Could keep mixing up total mixed ration, try and get the pit empty. We got, what, 2 more days to get the pit empty. Still in the pit. Let me pull up help window. $13,111 and I'm putting about what? Putting about 1,000 in each time. That's 13 more mixer loads. That's quite a bit. So here's what I'm thinking. We could do a track through here over to this field. Give us space to get at the greenhouse pallets. And then maybe put in a chicken coop somewhere right in here. An idea. Check use machinery quick. Nothing for us. That would have been nice. The injectors, 25,000 though. Okay, well, it's getting late in the day already. I'm going to do that field up at the top by the dairy, though. It's an oak contract. It's going to PGR. It's not very big. I think we can knock that out pretty quick. I don't want to get started in a baling contract. It's got rain in the forecast for tomorrow. I'm not quite sure how to feel about that. So this might be a little more tricky getting out. we're going to have some tail swing, I think. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe park the combine closer to the building? Because we can't. We just don't have the tail swing get out. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe that's not such a good idea after all. Figure it out. We'll figure it out. I think it's a good idea still. I just think we got him. I don't know. I think it'll be fine. We'll figure that out. I think we can still park them both there, but the combine probably should be closer to the building. Give it room to swing out. It shouldn't take too long either. It's oats too, so I don't even know if we'll fill the grain tank on the combine, because they do yield less volume than wheat or barley. Barley is the highest volume yielding, but the price is not great, so I think it's all kind of a wash which cereal crop you do. You'll get more volume, but it'll sell for less, or you get less volume and it'll sell for more, and it probably all ends up coming out about the same in the end. Just a bit of oak there. Try to be careful here along the fence. There, I think we got it all there. So yeah, there's rain in the forecast for tomorrow. I'd like to try and get maybe a hay baling contract. We've got, what, 1 month to get the feed or the silage out of the pit. So maybe we'll mix up some total mix ration after we get done with this harvest. Half full now. I think we'll get the whole thing. Harvested without having to empty it. I guess it's worth bringing the truck out for. Might as well. It's probably less. Or more of a hassle to get a trailer and a tractor out. So let's just harvested this field, I think, last year, too. Is it one final pass? Can we get it all? Oh. Try. I think maybe we got it all. Looks like it. Go get the truck. About 5 o'clock. Get this offloaded here. The truck looks pretty dirty. When I get to PGR, I will double check and make sure that that's where this is actually supposed to be delivered. I don't want to deliver it to the wrong place and get into that cycle again. And then I think it might go get, oh, almost went past it. I don't want to get in that cycle where I'm chasing the crop delivery. Yeah, it's PGR. And then we'll collect on the contract and I'll go get some fuel. So yeah, I probably got paid half again as much for the excess crop as the contract paid. I think that's about normal. Unless they're like really big contracts, sometimes you make more selling the excess crop. Certainly on like cotton contracts and stuff like that. The idea is that we'll pay for the fuel, I hope. How much is the fuel? 161, yep. So I paid for refueling the truck. Come in the back way, put the truck away, come up and get the combine. Sun's going down pretty quick. Yeah, I don't know. It's almost 6 already. Might just have to call it a day. Thought maybe we could mix up some TMR, but I don't know, maybe I'll try and do a little. Yeah, I think it'd be easier to back this thing in, being articulated and all. Tight. I think that's okay though. I don't know why that T-25 always ends up deep in that building. But it seems to always be the case. Time we got. One. Two. Three hay. Wait, I still got some of the older ones, don't I? And one straw. So, let's see, let's turn this on. That's not what I want to do. Not what I want to do at all. Want that open. And then, let's see. Put one hay in, that'll be 600. And then I want a half of another one, that'll be 900. Okay, I went more than half, but went pretty quick. Okay, let's see. We'll do Let's see. Oh, how much was in there? And no, let's see. It was 175 from 604. It's like 325, 925. So maybe what? Oh, that's call that good. Grab another bucket. I'm not quite sure how much is in there, but I think I can put a little more in. I'm sure it won't take all this, but we can put a little more in. it's fine. It's a solid heavy mix, but nothing wrong with that right now. Get dark now. I'm surprised how dark it is already. Definitely gonna have to call it a night now. Alright, well, tomorrow is another day. I think we'll buy that field tomorrow. We may even have to do some other purchases. Maybe make a little more feed. I want to thank you for hanging out with me here in Colonia. I know your time is valuable to you, and I appreciate that you chose to spend some with me. I hope you come back to visit us again here at the old Polish farm. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button. And if you don't subscribe yet, why not? Don't cost nothing. We'll see you next time.